the exit is the only part of the passage that's man-made. They did this in the 1920s, and they took 3 years to complete the exit. They did this to control the flooding. Three other caves in central Pennsylvania went out of business because of flooding. Oh. Alexander Caverns, Tituna Cave, and Veiled Lady Cave.
Oh,
and if,
cool.
If you are using the video, I'm gonna just shut the light out here and let your camera pick
Thank
up
you.
All the natural light.
This is gorgeous. Oh wow.
Can't do this with 22 people in a room. With just one or two people.
I appreciate this. Thank you. Wow.